Hello, today I'm going to show you how to build a Lego rally truck. These are the pieces you will need, and if I go too fast for you, you can pause it. So, you can all see. Okay, we're going to start out with this axle right here. Okay. Then we're going to take two of these pieces, okay? And so there's a longer side and a shorter side. We're going to use the longer side, flip it over. Okay, you're going to start one stud away, and then you're going to take these two, have it connected onto there. Now, you're going to take two by two bricks, then put them up in the front, just like our last step, one stud away. If you have these axles, you're going to place them on right there and right there. Good. Okay. So now we're going to take these two pieces and put them down here on the bottom. Make it closer to the shorter side. Okay, so yeah, take two by four bricks, place them on there. Okay, now we're going to take two fenders, and so you see where the axles are? That's where the tires are going to connect. Then you're just going to place it right over the top. Okay. And so now we have one of these. Okay, we're going to attach the grill. Okay, and we're going to take another one with a 1x4 piece on top of it. Place it on there like so. This is what we have so far. Okay, so this is the grill I built, but you can build a different one. Just make sure it fits around right here. Okay, so I'm going to connect that. Sometimes it might be a little hard. Okay, so I don't think you have this piece, but if you do, this B8 right here. And so these two studs right here, V8 isn't going to be touching right there. There's still that little gap. Yeah. Okay, so now we're going to build the hood, which there's this really weird piece, and then a blue hood. Okay, it's all put together. And then you just put it on here. Place like so. Now you're going to take two of these 1x6 pieces and just put them on the edges right here. Give it a nice blue stripe down there. That's cool. Okay, now we're going to take the windshield and place it on here. And now we're going to take two of these glass transparent pieces and then just put them right here next to the window. Place them down like so. If you don't have those, you can just use 2x1 bricks, two of those. Okay, so we have this transparent window and this 1x4 tile goes on top of it. Okay, and then just where this starts right here, place it on there. Okay, so I chose a red steering wheel. Okay, you're just gonna take off the hood, the windshield. What the heck was I thinking, right? And you're going to put that in there, like so. And then put on the windshield. Okay, so now we're going to take two of these 1x2 pieces, holes in them. Doesn't matter if they have holes in them or not, but... Okay, and then I added this 1x1 piece onto it, so... And so, this little gap right here, you're just gonna place it down here, like that. Easy enough. And you're gonna make two of those. Set this one on the other side. And so, yeah. Okay, so this is what we have so far. Okay, now we're gonna take this 4x6 piece and just set it on top. Use it as our roof. Okay, now we're gonna work on the back. Okay, so one thing that every truck has is lights in the back. So we're gonna take another one of these, just one, and place it in the back before the axle down there. Okay. And so now we'll build it. We're gonna take one of these, doesn't matter what color, go crazy. And this red brick right here, put it down. And on this other red brick, put it down. And then you're gonna take a blue 2x4 piece and then just stick it in between there. Okay, we're gonna go back to the truck. And we're just going to place the bottom studs to it, just like this. Okay. Starting to look better now, isn't it? Okay, so grab two more fenders. You have two more. Kind of stick with the same color of fenders to make it look better. Okay, and what I said earlier in the front, where the tire's gonna hook up to, just place it right over there, just like that. Okay, moving on. Okay, you're gonna take this 2x6 piece and put it at the very end, right against the window, like this. And then you're going to take a 2x4 and a 2x2, and then all you do is just place it on that 2x6 piece we just put down, just like so. Okay, so now we have this 1x6 piece that we're just gonna place right down this little crack. And you set those pieces down, just like that. Okay, so now you're gonna take a 1x4 piece and set it down, like that. Okay, I did this wrong. So keep this together, right here. Take this piece with it. And then you're gonna take this blue piece right here, connect it right here. Take this and put it at the end of that blue piece. Okay. Like so, it fits. Okay, and so you're gonna take this piece and then with the more pointed piece, it's going to be next to the window. Laid against right there. Good. Okay. And so now we have this one, which we're going to leave this little gap in here. Right there. And then we're going to take this 2x6 gray piece and lay it down in here. Okay, so what's one thing that every rally truck has? A spare tire, right? So we're going to make a spare tire. So you're going to take this tire, okay? It has to be this size, otherwise it won't work. Okay, and now you're going to take this and this. And you're just going to connect the two, like this. Okay, and so now with the tire will just slide on that. And then these four studs right here, just place it on there. It's good. Okay. So now we have this piece right here. And with the truck, you're just going to lay this right behind the spare tire. Just like so. And now I'm going to take two of these 1x4 pieces and then with the truck, there are these four pieces right here, and I'm just going to lay them against, like so, and do the same thing on the other side. Got a little bit of a thing going on here. Okay, so with this blue, take a blue 2x4 piece, and then at the end right here, just stick that on there. Like that, that easy. Okay. So we take these 2 1x2 pieces, and so right here at the end of these 4x1 pieces, the end, just place them on right there. There. Right. Okay. Yep. Just like that. Seems pretty long so far. Okay. So we have this 2x3 piece that we're just going to take to the bottom. Place it in between these two 2x4 pieces. And then with this 2x4 piece, we're just going to lay it against right there. Okay, we're going to flip it over, okay? It doesn't really matter what type of tires you use, as long as they're this size, okay? So, I think I'd prefer this side. You can choose the other side if you want it, but I'd prefer this side. Okay. So, here's one tire done. Then it just slides right on there. And so, we're going to take this tire, do the same thing to this one. Same side again. Okay, so I use some tires with not too much traction. So, I have two really good traction tires. This is rear wheel drive. And so yeah, and here's your rally truck. Wow. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.